The bicycle is not for the poor. It's for the independent, for the free, for the liberated. You choose how and when to move. Why do you see only men on the streets cycling? Where are the women? Don't they have legs? Don't they have feet? Don't they have energy? Everybody now who is observing the trend, the effects of pollution and the benefits of cycling is changing and is getting desperate to plan in another way.